Welcome to Lubricant Formulation 101, How to Choose the Right Base Oil, Part 2. In Part 1, we covered the basics in different base oil types. Now, how do you choose the best base oil for your formulation? It is important to consider the necessary viscosity, material and additive compatibility, and operating conditions. Viscosity is a measurement used to characterize a fluid's resistance to flow. The viscosity of the base oil plays a crucial role in determining its lubricating properties. It is important to choose a base oil with the right viscosity for your specific application. If the viscosity of the base oil is too low for the application, the lubricant cannot properly protect equipment from wear and damage. If the viscosity of the base oil is too high, the lubricant can put unnecessary strain on the system and cause unproductivity and damage. Compatibility should also be a consideration. Lubricants are formulated with additives that provide additional performance benefits, but additives are not always compatible with all base oils. Additionally, some base oils may not be compatible with materials the finished lubricant will touch, such as plastic seals. Consider the additives that are suitable for your application and material compatibility before deciding on the base oil. Lastly, operating conditions play a large role in base oil selection. Consider the operating conditions in which the lubricant will be used, such as temperature and load, to select a base oil that can withstand these conditions. By considering these factors and doing thorough research, you can choose the right lubricant base oil that will help optimize the efficiency and performance of your lubricant formulation. It is also a good idea to consult with a lubricant specialist or manufacturer who can provide valuable insights into selecting the right base oil. At ChemPoint, we strive to connect lubricant formulation materials with the customers who need them. Lubricant technical specialists are available to assist you with your formulation questions. Contact us today to speak with a technical representative.